Hello, my name is YandereSpeedpaint, and this is my first sort of a commentary video. You'll be seeing art in the background. It's just my mascot. I thought I'd do a little sort of a get to know the artist sort of a thing. Okay, this is my first sort of a time using voice in a video, so I'm not exactly the most confident with it. So I'll try. Anyway, this is a get to know the artist sort of a video, and let's just get to know me, I guess. My name is Yandere Skitty, and as you can tell by my name, I like Yandere characters. Especially male Yanderes, but you don't get to see a lot of them in the media, unfortunately. It's always the cutesy sort of a anime girl Yanderes you see, but the few male Yanderes there are, I like them. Especially the new game that's come out, Your Boyfriend portrays a very good Yandere character, I feel. I like the colours pink, blue, lilac and black. And you'll see a lot of red in my videos because I mostly do gory videos. Sorry, if you hear my cat meowing in the background, she constantly wants attention. And you'll probably see videos or pictures of her as well from time to time, and that's precious. So it's really difficult doing like videos like that because run out of things to talk about really fast. But I started YouTube around, I'd say my first channel was Pretty Skitty 16, and I was a reaction video channel. I'd react to different animes, different funny sketches. I'd do like anime videos, like AMVs, the good old days before YouTube cracked down and totally decided that the channel wasn't for fun anymore. Missed those days. But I made this account in 2008 as a backup. It was a good job I did because I actually lost my original channel because Google, I think Google and Yahoo combined, and so I lost my account, sadly. I had to create, and it was a good job I had this one, otherwise I wouldn't have been able to make videos and all that again. I also ran into a lot of very negative people on my previous channel. I noticed you guys wanted more story time videos, so this is kind of what this is as well. I'll turn it into a small story time. On my previous channel, I did a lot of reaction videos, and I did actually use my voice, and I used videos of myself to react. And on that channel, I received a very, very unpleasant comment from an individual saying that my voice was very grating and that it was like nails to his ears. Well, I'm sorry, but if you didn't like the video, just leave. You don't have to comment, and you certainly don't have to be rude to a 16-year-old girl. That's just below the belt. And I receive a lot of comments on my looks, which, as a 16-year-old with anxiety and depression, that wasn't the best confidence booster. But as I am now, you get comments like that. People on the internet think you can be rude and not get away with it, but you won't get away with it because you'll say it to the wrong person and they will get justice for it. But anyway, other than that, I think this will do it for the first sort of a commentary video. I will upload another one very soon with a proper story time. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video of my cute mascot, Skippy Chan. I made her when I was like 10 years old, and yeah, Skitty was her name. Totally original, but I was a little kid. So anyway, I hope you're enjoying. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.
Slave, I wanna be a master. I wanna make your heartbeat run like roller coasters. I wanna be a good boy, I wanna be a gangster. Cause you can be the beauty and I could be the monster. I wanna make you quiet, I wanna make you nervous. I wanna set you free, but I'm too fucking jealous. I wanna pull your strings like you're my telecaster. And if you want to use me, I could be your puppet. Cause I'm the searching for redemption and I'm a lawyer. We're searching for redemption and I'm a healer. We're searching for redemption. I'm a motherfucking monster. We're searching for redemption. Precious basket case. Yeah, yeah. Now shut your dirty